Official at highest levels of DOJ just got exposed after shock discovery about his wife. The wife of a high-level Department of Justice official, who was demoted last week after it was discovered he did not disclose his ties to the firm that produced the infamous Trump-Russia dossier, worked for Fusion GPS during the 2016 election. Until last week, Bruce G. Orr held two titles, Director of the Organized Crime Drug Enforcement Task Force and Associate Deputy Attorney General. He no longer holds the latter position after it was revealed that he met on several occasions last year with Fusion co-founder Glenn Simpson and Christopher Steele, the former British spy and FBI informant who produced the unverified dossier. On Monday, Fox News reported that investigators for the House Permanent Select Committee on Intelligence had confirmed that Bruce Orr's wife, Nellie Orr, worked for Fusion during the summer and fall of 2016. It was unclear what she did for Fusion and whether she had any connection to the dossier. However, Nellie Orr is a Russia expert who worked in that capacity at a Washington think tank and who has reviewed multiple books about the nation. The dossier, which was funded by Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign and the Democratic National Committee, made claims about Trump's connections to Russia. Former FBI Director James Comey testified earlier this year that the allegations in the document were salacious and unverified. Still, the House Intelligence Committee has been investigating whether the document's claims led the Obama DOJ and the FBI to monitor the activities of Carter Page, an advisor on Trump's campaign. Committee Chairman Devin Nunes, Republican California, confirmed to Fox on Monday that the committee is looking into Bruce Orr's connection as part of its probe into the matter. The House Intelligence Committee, Nunes said, is looking into all facets of the connections between the Department of Justice and Fusion GPS, including Mr. Orr. Though the DOJ has not provided a public explanation into Orr's demotion, department officials have confirmed he had ties to Fusion. According to Fox, he held two positions at the department until the network started inquiring about the meetings he had with Steele and Simpson. He was demoted the day before Fox published its story on these meetings. It is unusual for anyone to wear two hats as he has done recently. This person is going to go back to a single focus, director of our Organized Crime and Drug Enforcement Unit, a senior DOJ official said in explaining why Orr would no longer hold two jobs. As you know, combating transnational criminal organizations and drug trafficking is a top priority for the Attorney General. It's the second time that a DOJ official has received a demotion due to conduct related to Russia and the 2016 presidential election. Over the summer, FBI official Peter Strzok was removed from Special Counsel Robert Mueller's team, which is investigating Russian collusion in the election. It was revealed that Strzok exchanged anti-Trump text messages with a colleague, while also being influential in the FBI's decision not to recommend that charges be filed against Clinton for the way she handled her private email server.